Good afternoon. I'm your host, Whiskey 60, and today we're here with Charlie. Everyone knows Charlie from the previous videos. And we're going to be doing a cooking video today with Charlie, since the cooking videos are so popular. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hand it off to Charlie. He's going to kind of explain what he's going to do and how he's going to do it, and then we'll just follow him around. So go ahead, Charlie.
Well, we're going to cook 6 racks of ribs in this Oyon cooker. Yeah, I've never seen one. They cook real good. And to start off, you got to put your pan, the grip pan in there with about 1/4 cup of water. Put your hickory chips around the edge of it. Put your charcoal in it. Put your meat in it. Put the lid on it and fire it off. And when the fire goes out, I'll start timing 1.5 hours and ready to eat.
1.5 hours. Golly, that's all the time it takes to cook 5 or 6 racks of rib, huh? Huh, now we're done. Okay.
It's amazing.
Take her away. Just a little.
All right, here we go. We're going to put the grip pan in. You take the grip around it. I'm going to get it set up, then I'm going to season the ribs. Pound bag. Shelf light charcoal. Put about 10 to 12 croquettes in there. Then we'll stop and season the meat and we'll be ready. Well, I hope all this is getting on video. Yeah, we're going to season these fuckers up, just whatever season you like. Anyway, if it got it on there, this is what it looks like when it's hanging. I got hickory chips around the bottom, I got my drip pan in, I got charcoal around here, and on the top. We're going to cook 5 racks of ribs in here. Get your meat, hang it.
copper. I'm ready to take the stuff off of it.
Okay.
Need my pot holders?
No, yes, it's just yes, no.
Look, John.
Well, what do you think? Look here.
Oh, when that girl called me, the Linda passed away.
A little more brown,
I'm gonna see more chunk on it off of that, because I think that's about ready. Supposed to be.
Here's the one there.
Y'all put the lid back on it.
Yeah.